have no peace, why we have no mercy, why we have no harmony, why we have no unity, why we have no love, why we have no solidarity and tranquility. We are Muslims. The Sahabas are Muslims. They had an excellent way of life. They have peace, they have mercy, harmony, unity, love, solidarity, and tranquility. Why today the Muslims, they have the same Allah, Rasulullah, Quran, Islam, everything, but they have no all these elements that we are talking about today. Life of Rasulullah alayhi salatu wasalam and the life of Anbiya alayhi wasalam, that they have been mainly focusing on this Shahada for long, long time.
The activities of this forum are an attempt in the direction of developing harmony, peace, love between various Islamic schools of thought, especially in Sunni Sufi world.
Rasulullah was teaching this, La ilaha illallah, La ilaha illallah, the knowledge of La ilaha illallah, La ilaha illallah, kalima tawhid, La ilaha illallah, kalima iman, La ilaha illallah, kalima ihsan, La ilaha illallah, kalima taqwa, La ilaha illallah, kalima shahada, La ilaha illallah, kalima tajalli, La ilaha illallah, kalima sabit, La ilaha illallah, kalima ridwanullah, La ilaha illallah, kalima sakaratul maut, La ilaha illallah, miftahul jannah, La ilaha illallah, afwalul zikri, La ilaha illallah, afwalul ilmi. 24 hours Rasulullah was teaching this.
The National Shahada Conference will indeed strengthened.